Hello, good evening and welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, the date is Friday the 8th of October, the venue is the Waterfront, and we're here for the much anticipated colour. And it's going to be massive. So let's take a look. Yes, yes. Okay, we just managed to find a few seconds with the promoters of colour. Here we are, and this is Matty Perfection on my left, and this is Jacob Oblivion on my right. How are you boys doing tonight?
Yeah, pretty excited. Pretty yeah. Knackered, but yeah, all ready to go.
Yeah, and how about yourself, Matty?
Enlightened.
Enlightened.
Yeah. I feel enlightened.
Like the Buddha, or have you just had a big old number two on the toilet?
Is yeah, I lost a few pounds. I lost a few pounds, and it weren't the slim flask plan.
Slim flask.
It weren't. Yeah, we're all good though. All good. The venue looks really good. Bit hype for tonight actually. We're just waiting for Mr. Jam to turn up, and got a few people. I thought it'd be a massive queue, but there ain't. There's dribs and drabs coming in strongly though. So.
So what's the idea behind this night? So what was the thinking behind it?
Well, basically, we need to get drum and bass and sort of urban music back in the Waterfront, so we thought we'd just do a mix night, bring it all together, you know?
Yeah.
If that's the way we can do it, that's the way we've got to do it. You've got a few people that sort of don't really understand the night yet, but hopefully after tonight they will understand it, you know? It's all about bringing some colour back to Norwich. I don't know why I'm looking at the microphone. I'm really hungry.
Why did you miss the U out of it?
Henry's head.
Have we gone to America? Because I noticed it's got no U in the title.
Yeah, it hasn't. We just thought we'd just fuck it up. Hang on. It all stemmed from the man who says, I'm just going to get my shoes. He just wanted to
improvise.
No, not improvise. No, just wanted to really, no, no, really catch people's eye with obviously the colour scheme that we're using for it, but obviously fucking.
Rocking with Mr. Jam.
I have to say, Jacob, I'm getting on a bit in years these days, yeah? And you're obviously a fresh-faced young youth, aren't you?
Now,
I thought it was an extra from Harry Potter, man. Come on, man. No, but seriously, man, is there drum and bass is something that's been going for years. Is there a massive sort of youth movement for drum and bass and dubstep in this town?
Yeah, definitely, mate. I mean, you got all the locals who are drum and bass, you got the students who are dubstep. We've got to bring them all together in one big venue.
Yeah.
Throw one big party. Get them all involved, pretty much.
Yeah, so create something new, yeah?
Yeah.
Speakerbox in the
Okay, well, you've seen these two guys, you've seen what they're capable of, you've seen the expertise.
The main thing is, Norwich is a little bit grey and a bit bland right now, so we needed to inject some colour.
Oh,
and that's
God.
What it's all about. That's what it's all about, you know.
It only took him 5 minutes in front of the camera to come up with that killer line, but that is the killer
line. Fuck
you! Why
have you been like that tonight? Why am I being like what tonight? Go on, you go on. Let's have your 2 pennies worth then, Scott.
What do you want to know? What do you want to know?
Go on, are you playing tonight?
I am, yeah.
And what are you going to bring to the party that's going to make it so damn special, Mr. Scotty?
So damn special. A bit of dubstep, a bit of drum and bass, and a mixture of music. Colourful music.
Because you know what, folks, at the end of the day, if you really want to know what's going on down here at Colour...
Trust fucking down, eh?
Exactly, exactly. Get your money out and stop being a skinflint and watching stuff on the internet pretending you're there.
And stop sitting on the internet cussing nights when you don't actually fucking go out. You know who you're on about.
Yeah, yeah, we know exactly who you're on about. Exactly, yeah.
You feckless dreg.
And your time is up, mate. Your time, mate. So here we are with the star of the night, Mr. Jam. You can catch his radio show, is it 7 till 10 on Saturday nights? And most of the time...
7 till 10, Monday to Thursday.
On Radio 1 Extra.
On Radio 1 Extra. And Saturday night from 11 p.m. on Radio 1 and Radio 1 Extra.
There you go, there you go. And he's not also, he's been in various TV shows as well, is that
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
yeah. Had a little stint in Crossroads.
I did, a few years ago.
Yeah, yeah, nice.
Good
one.
Good few years ago.
So you've all got all your presenting skills and that brushed up on?
Yeah.
You give me a few tips afterwards on where I went wrong?
Never that, never, never.
A bunch of students!
All right, this is Mr. Jam. I'm going to give you the mic now, Mr. Jam. Message for your fans, message for all the people out there.
Cool.
All the people that come with colour, be loving to them.
This is Mr. Jam. I'd just like to thank the whole of Norwich who have come out tonight. I haven't even seen the nightclub just yet, to come and represent here at Speakerbox versus Colour at the Waterfront. Big up to everyone who's checking me out on radio, to everyone who's checked out No Hats, No Trainers, to everybody who is just supporting new British exciting music. In fact, scrap British. New exciting music worldwide. I salute you. Thank you very much.
Well, spot on, mate. Thank you.
Best.
Yeah, that was awesome, mate. Thank you very much.